My name is Olatunji Olafie. I'm a coins and stamp collector. With my background in architecture, I began collecting Nigerian stamps 19 years ago, traveling across the country. My collection is dated back 1947 till date, and some of my collections were exhibited during the 50th Independence Anniversary in Nigeria. Presently, I'm the highest single collector of the Nigerian stamps. As collectors, we all have a fantasy of finding undiscovered treasures. The essence of the postage stamp collection is to bring order from disorder, helping to record history. It was one of great American writer John Ruskin who said, "Every great nation writes its autobiographies on three manuscripts. The first manuscript is described as the manuscript of their act, ACT. The second manuscript is described as the manuscript of their art, HEART. The third manuscript is described as the manuscript of their art, ART. And he concluded by saying, if you would ask him which of these manuscripts is telling the truth about any great nation, it is the manuscript of their art, ART. And that is the essence of the postage stamp, is to preserve and record history. Stamp collections cuts across lots of different subjects. There is absolutely no price but value for my collections and what I've learned in the process of collecting stamps, because stamp collections requires a lot of time and effort. My name is Olatunji Olafie. I remain the number one stamp collector in Nigeria. Thank you.